Hello, welcome back. My name is Teacher Emmanuel, don't forget. So today, now we are going to talk about Halloween. Halloween. Okay? Now very soon we enter the season of Halloween and we are going to talk about some funny things that we use during Halloween. So here with me, I will start from this. Jack-o'-lantern. Jack-o'-lantern. So you can see the lantern with the scary faces. Jack-o'-lantern. Jack-o'-lantern. The next one is ghost. 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 Okay. Broomstick. 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 Okay. Pumpkin. 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 So actually we use the pumpkin to make the jack-o'-lantern. We use the pumpkin to construct jack-o'-lantern. Pumpkin. Pumpkin. Okay. Wow. Mummy. 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 The next one is scarecrow. Scarecrow. It's used to make people scared. Scarecrow. 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 Skeleton. 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 Okay. Witch. 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 Okay. Vampire. 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 Okay, this is a vampire. And the last one. Haunted house. 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 Okay. Before we go, let's check out the new words. The number one is jack-o'-lantern. Jack-o'-lantern. The next one, ghost. 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 And this, broomstick. Broomstick. Okay. Pumpkin. 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 And this, Mommy. Scarrow. What's this? Skeleton. Witch. Vampire.
And the last one,
haunted house. Okay, thank you very much for watching. Go ahead and watch more and practice the vocabularies very well and get ready for our class. See you next time. Goodbye.